Pictures don't lie.
When a Fox 31 Denver viewer saw sheriff's deputies breaking the rules, he wanted answers.
They felt they were above the law.
What those deputies were up to outside their jurisdiction and how one person kept your money from going up in smoke.
I think the taxpayer won.
Wednesday on Fox 31 Denver News at 9.